Hey guys, what's going on? I'm Tella, on Minecraft by Ty, and today we are playing some more Minecraft. Now, I'm going to be building in this video, I'm going to be building my mall, or shopping center. So, let's get right into it. What do I need? I need dark grey, light grey, because we need a bit of colour. It's not going to be all grey, it's kind of boring, isn't it? So, let's use some light grey. I've got a good design. It's gonna be like the wall. So we count 1, 2, 3, 4, and no wait, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then over here, and then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh, that is perfect. So we have like 3 shops. It's gonna be like the bathroom might be here. So let's just wall this off. I like to make a lot of stuff like perfect. I can fill this hole in. So this is gonna be my bathroom right here. Wait a minute, how am I walling this off? Okay, man, I need to make a wall it off right here. So this is basically going to be the shape of this design. So there's going to be 2 bathrooms basically. And I got an amazing idea as well. Could have made a 3rd elevator, like right in the middle of these 2, but nah, no point. Okay, whatever, we'll see this in a minute. But what I can do right here is, whatever, maybe lucky here. Okay, yeah, I can do it. We can make a little mirror. There we go. So we've got a little mirror on this side right here. Wait, I don't think I can... No, wait, I need to do something different. Oh crap, no, I can't make another mirror on this side. I have to do a different toilet design. There we go. Then what I need to do is wall this all off, like this. Just fill in all the gaps, like so. There we go, and yeah, I need to fill in, oh wait, that stays there. Let me just check my elevator, see if it works. And yeah, I think everything's still working, which is good. So now what we need to do is just wall all of this completely off. We can make a roof as well. But yeah, I think this is looking good now. So yeah, it's gonna be my bathroom right by here. There's gonna be 2 different bathrooms, a ladies and a men's. And so I pictured my bathroom a little bit. Let's actually add some sea lanterns. Not glowstone, sea lanterns, because these are pretty cool. There you go, just gives it a bit more colour. Wait, can we put it by here? Yeah. I we go. So it just gives it a bit more colour. I need like a little roof and then put the doors down. But yeah, let me do this as well. 1, 2, 3, space, 1, 2, 3, and then this. Then 1, 2, 3, space, 1, 2, 3, and then this, and then 1, 2, 3, and then space, 1, 2, 3. Wait, have I done this wrong? Oh, wait, oh my god, I'm terrible at building. There we go. So yeah, now we got all different shops. We got 6 shops at the bottom. And we're gonna have probably like 6 more shops at the top. So it's gonna be like, together, 12 shops. And I don't know what to fill them with. I don't know. Yeah, and there's gonna be like little windows for display in some of them. So like this one could be a claw shop, that'd be a good idea actually. Yeah, but this one is claw shop, definitely actually. I really want a claw shop. Let's go and get myself some wool. There we go, that's nice. And all we need is an armor stand. I think it might be here. Yeah, I don't know why is it red. Why are armor stands so red? Nope, that's wrong. Okay, that'll do. But that's straight. How is this not straight? Straight so I can get it. So now we have a little arm stand, so I'm just going to put some claws on him. Well, on the arm stand. Let's just put a full diamond outfit. And oh crap, where? I'm just going to rip everything. And then this. There we go. This kind of looks like Chica from Prince of Buddies a little bit. And this just looks like Pengu, or whatever you want to call it. Pengu, oh my god, that's wild. Let's make the walls all the way around this massive building. We'll just do the base of the walls. And oh yeah, I remember now. I'm gonna add some colour, aren't I? Let me get my stained clay. Get rid of two plants that don't look very nice. Let's just get rid of all the weeds. There we go, and I think just add another one too. And yeah, I think that is it. White stained glass. Oops. And right here, and then just fill this in. Like that. And it just gives it a bit more colour, which is very nice. Very nice. Maybe we can do the same 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. Yeah, this is gonna work perfect. There you go, so let's just fill in the walls and just do one shop. This might be like the only one shop I'm gonna make in this episode. And I might do the rest off camera maybe. Or maybe I'll just do like a shop per video and then do something else. Yeah, I might just do that. So yeah, let's just fill in all of this. I need to add some lights as well. I need to add like a wooden floor, that's what I need. Give it more colour. I have like a different floor probably in other ones, so I have like a tiled floor in one or something like that. So yeah, this is looking Nice, a little bit. Let's add a nice door. Blue door, no. Let's add this one and let's get ourselves some spruce planks. Oh, hello, bottom of the world. Forgot about that. Oh no, rip. Forgot about that, I understand. So yeah, all this floor is just gonna be wooden. It took me like 10 minutes to create all this floor. Wonder how long it's gonna take to make the ceiling. Oh no, I don't have to think about that. So yeah, let's just do this floor real quick. Quick, 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 go faster. Quick, quick, quick. I'm actually enjoying building this little city. I know what to add next, maybe like a fire station or a police station or something like that. That's all I say is something like that. What I need is a little... what I need is some stairs. Wait, how do I do this now? This way, yeah? Yeah. There you go, the ad looks a lot nicer now. Oh nah, this feels nice new. Feels like you just moved into a new house. And I've never moved into a new house. But I will be soon, like next year, or something like that. That's all I ever say, something like that. Oh my god. I can't place it down now. I can't place it down. Oh no. Yeah, sorry building, but I need to make a hole. That is like dead on pivot and up here. There we go. Let's get our blocks back. This one. This one. Okay, now we need some lights. I think glowstone really is, and some sea lanterns. But what I want to do is add like a light behind you. I don't know how to do that. Wanted to add a light up here. Oh yeah, this is a good idea. I need to kind of like see the light in the window as well. This will show off the armor stand a little bit more. There we go, that's a lot nicer. And we can have an awesome decoration. Yes! I got an awesome idea. Let's grab our cobblestone. Why are they called cobblestone walls? They're cobblestone fences, aren't they? That's confusing and weird. Yeah, what was my design? Oh yeah, on the wall like this. I don't want any corner, I want it right over here. That just brings a lot more light in. What can we use as a counter? We could use... Oh! No, let's do a really light. Let's have the counter right by here. Oh crap, now this is in the way now. Oh, I got a good idea. Let's just do it right here. There we go, and let's get ourselves a little birch fence gate. There we go, and a till, which can be a one of these. I always use these as tills, I don't know why. See, our till can go there, that is looking very nice. And then, I got another idea. But let me see if this will actually work. Oh my god, it works. I never thought it would work. Okay, and let's get some water. Fencing it. I think you know what I'm gonna do now. No, wait, English though. That English. I'm gonna have some water on display. And I mean like I love water in Minecraft. Like bottles of water. Oh no, it doesn't work. How did... Oh, I knew it wouldn't work. Damn it. Well, I guess we just have like bottles of water and display. Like, not display, like for food and all that. Well, let's grab some more of these. Let's grab some claws for the armor stands again. Okay, and then this wall's gonna be full of wood claws. There we go, let's add this one right here. Let's add like one outfit for here, and then the chicken outfit for here. And then I want a lizard one. Lizard one, oh well, I don't know, what is that? It's like a crocodile or something like that. Where else can we put them? Let's grab my handy dandy item frames. Oh, we can just put them up here. But yeah, we just have like water in the middle. Okay, what claws? I want that one. And the cow. We need to have the cow. Let's place the cow down. There we go. And let's place the water down. I don't know what this is. I don't know what that outfit is supposed to be. Yeah, I feel like this is still lacking some light, so let's add some torches. Torches are equally the best. Why is that green? There's glowstone might be here. Oh. There we go, this is nice. I know what else we could have. A carpet. No. I know we can have like a shoe place. Yeah, that's perfect. Let's grab myself some stairs. Let's use all planks this time. You know what we need? It's right in the middle. It's right here probably. Yeah, it's like close to the middle. There's a place where you just can, like a shoes, and this is where you can get the shoes. That's a nice little counter, I reckon. So yeah, let's go and get myself some shoes. Damn it. And then we need some item frames. All the way around here. And then we're just gonna put shoes and item frames. Oh, this is nice. And then to make it even better, let me just grab my handy dandy torch. And put it up there. Look how nice that is. That is lovely, I reckon. Yeah, this is one shop. Really nice. Nicely done, that is. Oh, this is starting to come along now. Yeah, guys, that is the end of this video. If you did enjoy this video, leave a like, and if you added to my channel, subscribe. I'm Minecraft by Ty, and I'll see you in the next video. Good. Bye.